served in two different branches of the military, Navy and the Army. Medically retired from the Army in 2008. A little over 10 years combined service. It was really pretty easy. I did the application with a finance company, and they contacted the VA and did all the approval. They were very helpful. They accommodated all my needs. They were able to get me into the house with zero money down. It was a great experience. The no money down was a big factor for me. Didn't want to come out of pocket to get a house. Getting closer to work was a big part of buying a house. It's just a benefit that you as a veteran have earned. A lot of the benefits that we put our time into, the government really helps us, and the VA programs are really useful. The biggest reason is the zero money down. There's also no mortgage insurance required with the VA. They do eat a lot of the fees, and it's just helpful.